days, I would note this in my permanent files.
So you want to lodge an official protest against inviting Doge Miskich on board?
Hosting negotiations between Miskich and Clarion of Loss is like trying to juggle live plasma grenades.
High risk, high reward. If we pull this off, the Than Hegemony will owe us a huge debt, and if we don't try it, they'll destroy Pierpont Drift.
Pierpont Drift is a den of thieves. I say let the Than blow them up.
Well, that is why you are not conducting the negotiations.
Doge Miskich, boarding.
I think I should look a little more official. You too.
I was hoping for a tour of your command deck, not a view of my own backyard.
Command is being retrofitted. We sustained some damage recently.
And you don't want me to see the good toys.
That's a nice-looking orbital you've got there, Doge Miskich. It's vibrant and prosperous.
Yes, yes. Flattery aside, Captain, do you expect me to hand over my most valuable possession to a hive of bugs?
The Hedgeman's heart may be a valuable gemstone to you, but to the Than, it's a sacred relic, one that they claim you stole.
Bart stole? The Than haven't owned that jewel in 5 generations. We both know the truth. The Than want to control this system, and they're using the heart as an excuse to attack.
Sounds to me like a good reason to negotiate.
I've got a better idea. This is a Commonwealth battlecruiser.
A Glorious Heritage Class heavy cruiser, XMC-10-284.
How about I give you 14 million throne, and you fight them for me?
Yeah. You see, I'm not a mercenary, and the Andromeda surfaces, they just aren't for sale.
Captain, on Pierpont Drift, everything is for sale.
Look at this scrap heap. No offense. Looks like my toolbox puked.
You always say that about orbital habitats. You'd rather walk on dirt, I suppose?
I prefer the term soil, rich, moist. Visualize, Becca. The green hills of Earth. Purple mountains, majesty, and waving fields of grain.
Rain, mud, unfiltered air, magog rays. Thanks, I'll take a nice artificial gravity field.
We have nothing in common. Why do I worship you?
Uncharacteristic bout of good taste.
What I don't get is the Than-Thre-Kull out-muscled Doge Miskich's Renton army by at least 50-1. Why don't they just carpet bomb this tinker toy and take that hegemon's heart with extreme force?
Because the Doge is a thief, not an idiot. He signed on with the Free Trade Alliance. Mess with him, you mess with the FTA enforcement wing. The next thing you know, you'd be knee-deep in an interstellar war.
Thief!
Harper.
Got it. Going wide. Here.
So the troll has backup, huh?
Look, lady.
I'm no lady. I'm a starship pilot.
And I'm a cop. Leydon Bryce-Hawkins, head of the Doge Security Force.
In that case, shouldn't you be the one chasing the crooks?
Haven't you read your tips for tourists? Stealing's legal here.
Really? What a unique and refreshing cultural viewpoint. Now excuse me while I go steal back my ID.
It's legal if you're a citizen of Pierpont, which you're not. But assaulting a security officer, now there's a felony.
I'm not the criminal here.
Okay, we'll see about that. Rebecca Valentine. Counterfeiting, smuggling, fraud. Known associates. Seamus Harper. Grand theft spacecraft. And interstellar flight to avoid prosecution and public lewdness.
Only the one time.
Tier Anasazi. Assault, battery, mayhem, and attempted murder. Trance Gemini. Petty theft. Grand theft. Theft, theft, theft. You know, the only one who's not a criminal in your entire crew is Dylan Hunt, and I got my eye on him.
What do you think? Better with the blonde or the red?
In fact, I've got my eye on all of you. Seamus?
Lucky us.